The Big Splash, the Mighty, and finally, the Boundless. Let's go, everybody! Quick cash! It's a high-octane hustle for cash. The first team to reach the total takes the title.
Spot on, Scotty. It's all about staying focused under pressure. Talk about making a solid first impression on our sponsors.
That's right, June. I'm so excited right now, I didn't even hear what you said. Run him out! The Mighty Shield pack a punch, and they've started to unpack Vault 1. Let's see whether the last member of the Big Splash will attempt to revive. The match is starting to heat up as the Boundless have started our first cash out. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the Mighty, Team White.
Scotty, someone meddled with their might.
For the Big Splash.
They'll need to wash away the mistakes they made.
The world is watching as the Mighty are trying to avoid a full team wipe. The Big Splash is back on the scene.
Looks like a team wipeout for the Big Splash.
The Big Splash are back in action. The Big Splash are washing over Vault 2.
Misfortune for the Boundless. Team wiped.
It was bound to happen at some point, Scotty.
The Boundless are back in play. Possibilities ahead as the Boundless have started a cash out. Smoke alive! Only one contestant left for the Mighty.
Smoke now!
The Mighty are rejoining the match. We'll need to try again. Team wiped. The Boundless are back! In a tidal wave of strategy, the Big Splash just stole a cash out. This will burn! Completed a cash out. A new vault in the arena. The ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals. The Mighty will need to reboot. Team wiped. The Big Splash are unbolting Vault 3. The Mighty just made their return to the arena. As usual, lots of action and destruction awaits as we enter the second half of the match.
The action is non-stop, and we're all in for a treat as the match progresses.
For the Boundless. The Boundless are back on the scene. The Mighty are initiating a cash out. minute left for the Boundless. For bringing us this incredible spectacle, and a big congratulations to our winners.